Well, good morning, YouTube. I'm just starting out on a ride. It's let's see, it's about maybe 120 kilometer route there and back. And it is through some beautiful territory on a lovely road. And I'm on the CB650F here. So, I probably won't be doing much talking. Just enjoy the scenery, if you like. graphic. This is pretty cool. You overestimated the temperature. Yeah, it's pretty cool up here. But it's going to warm up quite a bit, so not concerned. this is nice. Pretty green here. Usually in the Okanagan we have a lot of brown, dry. And we're coming up on Beaverdell here. I think we're actually officially in it. Well, that was a good coffee and fantastic music in that little place. So, I had a nice little rest. And we'll head back. Very often I get these stretches without any traffic. Suddenly got cold up here. We're at the highest point between Beaverdell and Kelowna. We are back in Kelowna now, so I'm gonna end this video. Man, I'll tell you, riding at those speeds on a naked bike like this, the wind blast sure beats you up. Anyway, it was a great ride. I enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed some of the scenery. So you guys take care, you ride safe, and I will hopefully catch you on another video.